toxic beneath our feet.
So do aliens put bombs of toxic chemicals beneath our feet? Hello environmentally friendly people, this is Bhaba again from Pollute Blog. Today I came to you to let you know that 5th of December was World Soil Day. Why I am here? Because this year the theme is Be the Solutions to the Soil Pollutions. I like the things, Be the Solutions for the Soil Pollutions, because it's our responsibility to reduce the pollution. And soil is the great platform for us to throw everything we can, right? Because soil is everywhere and we know the best access of soil. But it has a limit, isn't it? Everything has a limit. And it has an enormous health burden to us, and we are responsible for it. Soil pollution is a hidden reality. Now we call it
toxic beneath our feet.
So do aliens put bombs of toxic chemicals beneath our feet? No! It is our own hand that we use too much chemicals and we generate that much pollutants and throw to soil and other environment. We use chemicals unsustainably. We throw chemicals unwisely and we think no harm will be in return unexpectedly. So we ourselves jeopardize our own faith regarding our human civilizations. As I'm an educator, from my side, what I can say is just know the fact of what we are doing in terms of pollutions. So here is some of the tips.
Just search soil pollutions and you can see that there is a better news.
Soil pollution is not good news at all. It is not bad to get the bad news, but it is bad not to get the bad news, because without this news, we cannot correct ourselves. So get into the news, get into the fact sheet to know what pollution that we are responsible for.
And you can see a couple of examples here, the United Nations news that soil pollution is jeopardizing life on Earth. Here I got interesting thing, it's called Worldometers, daily update of its data from various things. So almost 1, 2, 3 seconds, 1 ton of toxic chemical released to the environment. And of course, its soil is one of the major releasing sites. As I said, if you ignore the soil pollution, we are actually at great risk in our well-being, health, and in fact, existence.
Before I say bye today, again, I want to say, be the solutions to the soil pollution. Thank you.